When Riverside Park suffered a major flooding event in 2013, the South Platte River overtopped a berm which trapped water inside the park and adjacent neighborhoods, preventing floodwater from flowing back to the river. The goals of the new park were not only to reconstruct park infrastructure, but to create a more resilient floodplain and reduce the flood risk. This was achieved through reconnecting the 100-year floodplain to the river, increasing the capacity of the floodplain to store floodwaters, and raising expensive park infrastructure out of the 100-year floodplain. Throughout the project, the CM team managed risk by creating a risk mitigation matrix outlining critical tasks and remaining work items to maintain the project's schedule and budget, and established cost control and change management tools to track costs and monitor the complex funding structure. These tools enabled the project to be completed on schedule and $340,000 under budget, while expanding the scope of the project.